in light of the recent memorial service and funeral for former President George Bush, Andrew Gibbs tonight, obviously, one of the spouses and points of light. Congratulations, Councilman Gibbs, on your award there. It sounds like you do a lot of great work, and certainly the kids, especially in America, they are much better than the rest. Second thing is, as long as we're giving out kudos and cheers, Mr. Vanessa. After two months of our first reading and second reading on council, but knowing you started back on this way many months ago, a big shout out and thank you to you for all the work you did bringing about those amendments on the housing rehabilitation guidelines. Thank you. That's all I have, Mayor.
Any other comments?
Mr. Mayor, I'd like to commend Darren on his vast knowledge of water. You make it so clear to I understand what you
and we understand it, what you're talking
about. We understand. I understand better now than under you than I did all these other years because you're so clear.
You're what you resent.
It was hard back then. He was knowledge, and with his accent, kind of told me all too familiar with you.
Any other comments?
I would just like to say I would like to thank all our department heads. I've noticed some of the work that y'all have been doing into this page. Y'all been doing some good work. And I think it's real good. It's good for the city. It's noticeable, and we appreciate all that you all are doing. Keep up the good work. I've been noticing all the different departments. Y'all been doing a wonderful job. And also, I want to thank this young man for this information about the street name warnings and everything. It's some good information, and thank you so much for that, too.
Derek? We have another opportunity for bad weather this weekend, so we urge everyone to use your social media to remind your citizens, stay off the street if you don't have one. It's going to be extremely dangerous. We don't need anyone out there. We don't have to. We don't want to take a chance anyone get hurt to try to be new. We have those for a reason. Thanks.
Y'all know I named this Performing Arts Committee at the session of the night. I have heard no objection to any of the people, so I will be contacting all those to let them know when. And as I said, Richard has agreed to chair that committee. He'll be giving to everybody to start the meetings pretty soon. All right, anything else? All in favor of adjournment?
So moved.
Aye.
All right. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
We're adjourned.